He asked her why she didn't keep her knees together to prevent an alleged rape. And today, at a hearing to decide that judge's fate, that woman took the stand in an emotional display. Through tears, she said Judge Robin Camp's words made her feel like a slut, made her hate herself, and made her feel suicidal. She then thanked the tribunal that will decide Camp's fate for taking the case on. Over the next week, we'll hear more about whether Justice Camp affected the justice system with his words or whether he should be forgiven. For Post Media, this is Michael Platt reporting.